Welcome. In this video I'm going to show you how to perform a Friedman test in SPSS using the Legacy Dialogs menu. The example is going to be about teachers students were asked about teacher and had a few different questions about it, and all these questions, and that's important, were had the same scale 1 to 5, fully disagree to fully agree. So to perform the Friedman test, go for Analyze, Nonparametric Test, then Legacy Dialogues, and then use K-related samples. Then move all the variables of interest, in this case 4.1 to 4.7. You can use the Shift key to select multiple in one go. And then to the right, make sure Friedman is actually checked. If you like, go to Statistics and also hit the Descriptives, Continue, and click on OK. Now we get the results. First, those descriptives, we can see the average score, the standard deviation, the minimum, and the maximum, and they all went from 1 till 5. And let's have a look at the mean ranks, and that's more important actually. And we can see that, for example, 4.4 scored very high, as well as 4.7. Now the question is, are any of these mean ranks significantly different from each other? And according to the Friedman test, the significance is 0.000, so that's far below 0.05. So most people would consider this significant. It also shows the test value, the 49.786, which is actually adjusted for ties. The degrees of freedom is the number of variables you had minus one, and the total cases used. And that's how to perform the Friedman test. You're probably then also interested to know which ones are different, so you would have to perform some kind of post hoc test. There are quite a few different options there, so I have separate videos on those later.